our Parent Team Tube series, and today we have with us Aditi. Welcome, Aditi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Very well, thank you. Aditi is a counseling psychologist currently volunteering with Reboot Wellness. As a counselor, she works with teenagers and young adults. She also works with Apollo Hospitals and is engaged in several mental health initiatives in the country. My first question to you, since you work with young adults, you work with the youth and teens, what do you think are the burning issues faced by teenagers and young adults today?
I think in most of the cases that I have seen so far, there are two common themes. One is that these individuals feel that their parents don't understand. So when you, and in your own home, feel like you don't belong, you look for that connection outside of home, right?
True.
So the most amount of trouble they find is outside of home, because they can't talk to their parents about these issues. So
true.
The first is the not being able to talk to your parents about certain things, and which leads them to, you know, look for these connections outside of home. The second would be when they are looking for these connections, because they have this need to belong, they feel the need to fit in.
Mm.
And they will go to any lengths to, you know, associate with people to have a sense of belongingness, which lands them into trouble mostly.
That makes total complete sense, because we all have, it's a fundamental need to feel that we are valued, we're important, and we belong. And if you don't get that at home, that's when we seek it outside.
Yes.
Aditi, what do you want parents to know and what do you want parents to do?
I would like to point out three things under this that you've asked me. One is that your child is not a racehorse. You know, it's okay if your child is not as good as the others in a certain area of life, because they might be better in something else.
True.
Second would be, don't tell your child log kya kahenge for any of their decisions. The first question would be, aap kya sochte ho? You know, because you are part of that log, and what you think also matters. The third thing would be, a child wants nothing more from you than your time and your affection. So if you give them that, they will not find the need to go outside of home to look for these things and find a safe space.
Absolutely. Very well said. And that basically, time is love for them. Love is time, attention, affection, basic fundamental needs. And what do the teens need to do, Aditi?
I would suggest the teens to give their parents more credit, because parents are not out there to get you. They want to help you. They want to bond with you, but they might not know how. So rather than maybe shaming them, we could educate them or teach them, you know, how they can bond with us, instead of, you know, sort of having a very tension-prone situation.
Or judging the parents. I mean, children have to realize that parents are not coming from a place of not caring. They're coming from a place of not knowing. They're not aware how to connect with you.
Precisely, yeah.
What do you think can bring parents and teens closer? How do we bridge this gap?
I strongly suggest that a sense of bonding comes out of being non-judgmental of each other. So I would suggest that parents could be not so judgmental about their children being curious about things. So there are a lot of things during the teenage years that children are very curious about, but the parents are uncomfortable talking about them, which is why teenagers feel that they need someone else to talk to. So I would suggest the parents that, you know, regulate your thoughts. Just because you are uncomfortable talking about something does not mean you can't talk about it. It's not about your comfort, but what is good for your child. And I would definitely, one thing suggest that family time is of utmost importance. It can be something as small as sharing a meal together without any technology, or it could be family trips that could, you know, be on a regular basis. It just gives you time to bond and understand each other better.
Thank you so much, Aditi, for your invaluable points, tips. It really means a lot, and I'm sure that you will help so many others. Keep smiling.
Thank you,
everyone, for watching. Stay tuned for more.